Believe it or not, these two shots are of the same individual insect. This is a spicebush swallowtail butterfly, and when I first started filming this one, it was in this late larval caterpillar stage. Things started to get really interesting when this caterpillar changed its body color to orange and began the process of transforming into a pupa. The last thing it did as a caterpillar was this, secure itself to a plant. You're watching it spin a looping silk thread that works as a harness. As it spins this harness, it holds a thread in a fold between its front legs and its head. It spins the harness loop over and over again until it's thick enough to support its weight. Once it's there, it has to squeeze its head under that line and then lean back so its body is inside and able to be supported by that silk girdle. At this point, it's ready to transform into the pupal stage. As the larval cuticle is pushed down, you'll see white lines appear underneath the molt. These are the tracheal or breathing tubes being pulled out. They're also made of cuticle and have to be shed with every molt. With this one, I wasn't able to catch the exact moment the adult butterfly emerged, but I did get to film the adult shortly after it came out. So here it is, a newly emerged butterfly with perfect, undamaged wings, taking its first wing flaps into the air.